it going, guys? It is like 11 o'clock, and I started this new thing where on Sundays, it's Sunday Funday.
It's Sunday Funday!
So, I made this thing where every Sunday Funday, I am gonna go live on YouTube at 3 a.m. every Sunday. Okay, now I'm gonna go outside. Okay, guys, we already got the snowmobiles out, but there's no snow on the ground.
Here's my dad's sled. Here's my sled. I need one of those. I need new ski slides, which I already have them. Need a new seat, a new latch, like. What to get?
And then there's one more. So guys, right when you're watching this part, right now, go watch my live stream. I think it's still going right now. Well, if it's not 3 o'clock yet, then it hasn't started, but at 3 o'clock I'm starting my live stream. Then you can go watch.
And I'm gonna be doing a bunch of shout outs to whoever comments. I got a lot of studs on my track. See, there's one over there.
We're gonna get the snowmobiles in the garage. So we can work on them.
I think mine's going in first. Need to change out the bearings and the ski slides.
Instead of them pink ski slides, I have instead of them pinks, these
pink things, I got black ones.
Right.
Thank you.
Guys, we just found a business in my set. Well, hold on. How did they make that?
But they had a 3-story house inside there.
Whoa. That's cool.
That scared me. I hate bees.
Same.
Snack on. What's next?
I don't know. I'm just kind of...
This is what I would film if you had a YouTube channel. How to fix things.
You think so?
Yeah.
I don't like people knowing my secrets. So let's watch me beat on things.
No, we could just see the before. We could just see the before and after, like your motorcycle right there. If you go back to the video of us putting it on the trailer, look at the difference of that bike then and now.
Yeah.
Obviously, the big difference, a couple of them, is the windshield, the gas tank.
Yeah, speaking of windshield.
I need one.
Yeah.
Or just need to call Daryl with some duct tape. Duct tape Daryl.
Well, maybe he could do better than whoever did this.
Yeah. That's his new nickname, Duct Tape Daryl.
I think I just need to make you a little one. Just take this one completely off.
Just like what you did with your summer wheel? I mean, with your motorcycle? Not bad.
No, it'd be different.
Oh.
Like, I got some plastic laying around here.
We could
call, mold you one.
We can call Grandpa Butcher, Bob. He has another windshield that we could cut.
There's a couple windshields around here, but...
They're like brand new?
There's one in the basement that's really nice. And I think I might take it and cut it up.
Yeah. I want one that will... That will be small enough that if the snowmobile rolls, it won't do this.
You mean flimsy enough that it'll just fold instead
of
breaking?
Instead of fold and snap.
Well, how about you quit rolling the damn thing?
Well.
Quit driving like your NASCAR.
First of all, the first time I tried to, cut. Through the snow. Well, how this thing broke off. It was held on by rubber bands?
Yeah, big rubber band.
Wow. This thing fell off. I was over there in the front yard. And I drove through a tree. Sort of. There's still duct tape on this. I'm surprised it still runs good from last year. Uh-oh. I wouldn't reach your hands by the pipe. You want the light in my phone? That bee's a little scary. Got my sled there, then Megan's Jag, and then Dad's Cougar right there. His is the fastest out of ours. It's the second fastest. And mine is the slowest.
Well, I guess I'm pretty fast since I'm a good driver.
No, what's underneath the hook? Two stripes. One is a 440 Arcat Jag. Mine's a 340 Arcat Puma. And this one's a 440 with two carbs and liquid cooled Arcat Cougar. All two stroke. So yeah. My track broke up down a little bit. You can see where the spokes got mended down.
Alright, guys. Now, I'm bringing you guys inside because it's getting cold out. I need to grab gloves. Okay, guys, we are leaving to go fix a truck.
Okay, guys, we are
at the location. So, yeah. See you guys when I get home.
Haters out there. Let me hit you with the first.
My name is Nick, just filming his life. I go to an old video with 4K likes. I see all these kids telling me I'm broke. All these kids just trying to
just
roast.
Think of all the things you can do, kids. That's why I say at the end of my videos, chase your dreams.
Oh, and one more thing. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, feel free to let me know by a like or comment. And don't forget, chase your dreams. Play the outro.